bringing to County Commissioner District 1, Ms. Joyce Evans of the Democratic Party. Moving on to County Commissioner District 5, Mr. Clay Griner of the Republican Party.
Thank you for having me tonight. Just tell you a little bit about myself. I grew up in Lowndes County, lived here my entire life. Went graduate from Lowndes High School. Graduated from Valdosta State with a finance degree. Been in the car business ever since. And I guess 2 years ago I ran for county commissioner once. I've been here District 5 county commissioner for the last 2 years, a little over 2 years. And I've learned a lot. It's been interesting. A lot of stuff that goes on that you think you have an idea, but it turns out to be it's not quite what you think. But as far as getting speeches and talking politician-wise, that's not really my thing. I like to take all the facts and stuff and put it together and come up with a solution to problems. And that's what I do well. But I'd love to have you vote come November. And if you have any questions or anything that I can do for you, I'm usually at the office. If I'm not there, they'll find me. Or, you know, I'm not hard to get a hold of. And anybody have any questions tonight? How much longer do I have?
4 minutes.
Anybody have any questions tonight? Yes, sir.
In my opinion, the biggest issue we got here in Valdosta is education and jobs.
Right.
Kids that are smart, but they're missing something. We need more support. We need help. School system need help.
Honestly, I think, you know, the school system is not the county commission's responsibility, but at the same time, our school system, we've got two of them, Lowndes County School System and the City of Valdosta School System. They both do a great job. I think a lot of the problems we're having with our students at school are parents. I think the home life and the parenting, it's not getting across and going through and forward and going into the schools themselves. I think it's a great thing that we need to focus on education, something we don't need to quit on. And what was the other thing, real quick?
Jobs.
That's something we're always struggling to try to get here. The county commission does work on that. You know, we also, the Development Authority now, they focus on that. That's one thing they keep working on. They're working on several projects now.
All government officials should be working on it.
Yeah, I agree. All government officials should be. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm not from Valdosta. I came here to work at the university.
Yes, sir.
But I remember when I first came, and I was told that if an unfortunate person came to Valdosta and was having trouble with their family, the old man Griner would always hire them and give them a job until they got back on their feet. And I'm wondering if your family still does that same kind of thing.
We do a lot of charity work. We do, you know, as far as somebody that wants a job, I'll hire them. The problem is a lot of people want a paycheck and not a job. That's the problem. Anybody else real quick? Thank you very much for having me.